Cobble Eddie. Dodge 3-1. Request startup.
Dodge 3-1. Cobble Eddie. Cleared for startup. Wind 076 at 7 meters per second.
Cabaletti, Dodge 3-1. Request taxi to runway.
Lead. Say when you're ready for takeoff briefing.
Two, ready.
Alright, standard takeoff. We're going to go with 10 second separation, flaps maneuvering. We'll maintain 180 knots and 1,000 foot up until we rejoin, then we'll go echelon right. Questions?
Negative. Two is good to go.
Cabaletti, Dodge 3-1, request takeoff.
Dodge 3-1, Cabaletti, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.86.
All right, lead's rolling. Lead's gear up.
So, our friends didn't manage to repair the helicopter?
Yeah, apparently not. They don't want the CLA succeeding, hence our first task.
Roger. I heard from Rockman that things got hairy on the ground.
Oh yeah. We were busy for almost an hour. Have to admit, the Georgian Special Forces leader had some real guts. Of course, having a US-trained JTAC didn't hurt either.
I know that after the 2008 war, they invested a lot in good training and joint exercises with the Western Allies. Plus, they sent many other soldiers to Iraq and then Afghanistan.
Yeah, well, it paid off. That's going to be a huge help with our mission here.
I agree.
Flight, the wedge.
Hill, copy.
Alright, let's be clear on what our objectives are. First task is to destroy that helicopter at the coordinates using JDAMs. Once it's destroyed, we'll check in with Hunter and push on to waypoint 3. Questions?
In the AO, we'll coordinate with Overlord or directly with Hunter?
We coordinate with Hunter. Of course, he's flying in the backseat of an L-39. He's probably not going to see crap, even with NVGs. But he's still got execution authority.
Roger.
Yeah, Hunter, Dodge, 3-1. How copy?
Dodge, 3-1, Hunter, Lima Charlie.
And be advised, Dodge, 3-1 is approaching the target area, and we'll let you know when we've located it.
Roger, continue. Proceed as tracked. You cleared Hot 1 starting on target and responded to ID.
And Dodge 3-1 copies will report when task is complete.
Nomad, Italian hotel, we tangos around it.
Okay, let's see how many birds we can kill with one stone. And Hunter, Dodge 3-1. We are visual on the target. Be advised there are numerous foot mobiles, some with weapons milling around the aircraft. Confirm we have no friendlies in the area, and we are still cleared hot on the target, including the ground troops.
Dodge 3-1, Hunter, continue. You're cleared hot against the main target and enemy troops around.
And 3-1 copies. And Hunter, Hunter, Dodge 3-1, off target. Target hotel destroyed, and the foot mobiles around the helicopter are also KIA.
Dodge 3-1, Hunter, Roger. Clear to proceed to objective Papa.
3-1 copies, pushing to waypoint 3.
And
3-1 copies. Hunter Dodge 3-1 established at Objective Papa. I'm looking for words.
Pumping is in station and ready to move on your mark. You're cleared to engage target.
And Dodge 3-1 copies engaging primary.
Tally additional foot mobiles exiting buildings in both complexes.
Okay, lead copies troops exiting buildings in both complexes, turning hot. Splash the AAA.
Fleet 2, tally 3 trucks moving east towards Objective Papa.
And leads tally at break. Dodge, 3-1. We're visual on three trucks moving towards objective Papa from the west. Can you advise?
These are likely enemy reinforcements. You're very hot. Destroy them before they reach Papa.
And 3-1 copies. Splash another AAA. And Hunter, Dodge 3-1, splash the three trucks.
Hunter copies, good job.
And Hunter, Dodge 3-1, splash the two trucks.
Hunter copies, good job.
And 3-1 copies. and Hunter at Dodge 3-1. Papa looks clear. Pontiac can go ahead and start his approach.
Dodge 3-1, Hunter. Roger, sending Pontiac in.
Dodge 3-1, Pontiac will engage and suppress enemy forces before touching down. Expect them to land in 6 to 8 minutes. Thursday one, Hunter. Pony has just finished their attack run. They are starting the new landing sequence. Cover them. You clear hot on the enemy forces remaining in the compound.
And 3-1 copies.
Pontic 1-2 is on the ground. Hunter, Pontic 1-1 has touched down. Sputnik 1-3 is on the ground, I'm holding through. Hunter, our forces report they have taken over the Western Complex. Task 3-1, Eastern Complex is under full control. Good job, you may depart.
And Hunter, Dodge 3-1 copies. Show us RTB at this time. Says NATO is committing an E3 for us. That should solve some of the comm issues.
Good to hear. Any other combat assets?
I'm not sure, but talks are underway. I'd imagine the people at the top would like to widen the operation and build some sort of coalition. We'll see.
Maybe the Turks or the Russians heard their president saying somewhere that number one threat is Islamist extremism.
I wouldn't be so sure about Moscow. Their short-term goal is to weaken Georgia, so they'll probably just sit back and watch. In that scenario, we are certainly seen as a complication.
As always.
All right, let's push home plate on Victor and call inbound. Dodge 3-1, go ahead.
Good work with Hostel and Papa. We're preliminary fighting from the site. Our main target wasn't there, but our men captured several terrorists. They also confiscated lots of weapons, ammo, explosives, and manpack. On top of that, some interesting documents, several computers. Once again, great work and thanks. Hunter, out.
Cavaletti, Dodge 3-1, inbound.
Dodge 3-1, Cavaletti, fly heading 207-430, QFE 29.86, runway 07, to pattern altitude.
Cobaletti, Dodge 3-1, request landing.
Dodge 3-1, Cobaletti, clear to land, runway 07, wind 076 at 7 meters per second.